And so we begin. It seems like I'm just flying through space. What I'm looking at, I'm not sure. These names are likely of developers? No, they're too strange. So are they planets?
Commencing audio system suit initialization.
Let's get to business. So I just start on the planet, huh?
Sky damaged. Repair required.
Uh-huh.
Aerial propulsion jetpack. Online. Multi-tool inlining laser attachment. Operational.
Is that right? Planet Utashiro Forza Abelli. Okay. Let's get to a planet that I can name. You know what I'm talking about? An interesting planet, indeed. Interact with the distress beacon. Reality seems to fold on itself. One moment I can see debris, and another a vast red orb. Almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas, and a request made without words. That I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Accept Atlas's guidance, spurn direction, and explore freely. Yeah, homie, fuck direction. What do I need to do? I need to hold the button. The red orb swells in size until I can see nothing but crimson. Am I to be smited by a god? Well, way to give me a chance to read that, Jarius. What's going on over here? Damaged machinery, interact. New technology discovered, deflection enhancement, Sigma. Well, that sounds absolutely fascinating. If I hit the right trigger, I pull out what looks like some kind of pickle. Analysis visor. Okay, what if I just destroy it? Alright. Oh cool, it just comes right into me like it's Kingdom Hearts. Damn, is everything kinda mineable here? My gun overheated. Holy crap! Holy crap! How do I run? Dude, let me run. What is this? There is no run button, is there? I should have been Call of Duty in these things right off the bat. Jesus Christ, if I can't run, what the, scan, move, there's no sprint, run, you click down the right analog, are you joking? Hello, Chronic Carrot, in the, stream chat, Erwin Grungerson says, "Aw yeah, glad to see you got your hands on a copy." Aime says, "It looks better than expected. Might get it next paycheck." Oh, fuck me. Is there a way to use a health pack here? Or would that be too much to... Oh, yeah. No health packies. Run, you fool. Sentinel Force deactivated. What the hell was that about? Sweet God, what am I supposed to do here? Journey milestone accomplished. What? Nearly get effed in the A? Novice destroyed one sentinel. Look, man. What a nightmare that was. And what a dumb button to run. In here in console land, Hello Games, when we want to run, we click down the one we used to move, not the one we used to look. What a fucking surprise that was that I never would have put together. You run by clicking down the analog that you move with. Are you people retarded? Man, let me not be jaded. Okay, the game's a wonderful thing indeed, I'm sure. Scanner critically damaged. Okay. You know. All I did was start effing up this planet, and they started freaking out. You know, God forbid I take some of your juicy resources. I'm destroying this. I don't have the health to make it happen. I don't have the health to make it happen. They show up again. We're effed in the A. So this ship is all like, oh, I'm destroyed and stuff. No, why am I getting in? Press monkey to open up my carite sheet. Okay. Use it. Hold R2 to... What the fuck? Did that drone just fly into my ship? At any rate, user is advised to... that plutonium is required to recharge the thruster. Okay. You can take off from the planet. Or I can hold circle to initiate in-flight speed boost. Okay. How would I get out? How do I get out, dude? Say I want to get out. Restore point saved. Is that right? Boy, do I feel like I got some kind of... What is this? Why is it worried about my damn ship? That kicks this thing's ass. Alright. Look, we're going to need to turn up the control sensitivity here. That was another thing that was kicking my ass. Volume sensitivity. We're going to crank that up to... Crank that up to, like, Monkey Town. Maybe even have that higher as well. Oh, boy, let me stretch my legs out here. Jacob Witt says, No Man's Sky looks awesome. I'm glad you think so. I'm just starting things off. Just starting things off. So what's going on over here? It looks like we have some manner of debris. Okay. Boy, do I not know. No, bro, do I not under... Life support, I can charge it? Using... Pluto... Alright, yeah. Grenade in tow. Look, I'm not doing any of this right. I'm not doing any of this right, and I know it. Cornflakes is saying Kyle in the stream chat. Hello. Hope you're having a good day. Give me that carbon, damn it. I want that carbon. But you got a problem with what I'm doing out here? What, is this your planet or something? Get over it. Get over it. I needed it. Get over it. I'm just human. It's what we do. We come and we rape, pillage, plunder, destroy. If you're gonna get crazy, I will pull a gun on you and make, yeah, that's what I thought. There's nothing to see here. You dirty motherfucker. At any rate, let's go up there. Let's see what's going on. Get up there. Yeah, get on it. There's a lot of iron in here. What's going on in here? It's like some sort of cave. Interesting. Crimson Altar in the stream chat is saying, so can I lick them oh, looks like we found the real broken nomad. Oh. Hey, come on, I'm trying to break the game even though I just started. Help me out here. Get through that wall. Get through it right now. Whatever. If I could have broke through that wall, I would have won the game and y'all know it. Oh, iron. Crimson Altar asks, so can I lick them balls or nah? So how come the drones aren't coming? Because they're all bent out of shape about me fucking up their dumb cave. Because they have like nothing better to do. Get fucked up, Carbon. You chose the wrong day to be Carbon. Look, I'm also not moving around as quickly as I want to still. Look, and this also is not what people want to watch. Kyle being crazy and mining Minecraft materials for a year. So, I'll just leave this planet, go get fucked up on another planet, and try to figure out what the hell it is that I need, What? I don't want any problems. I don't want any trouble. I don't like the way you're in my face, nigga. Nah, you done fucked up. Oh, you're lucky I overheated my Omni tool. Jesus Christ, you're kind of fast, aren't you? Looks like I got that titanium. Why not just mine titanium by kicking the asses of the nerds that are going to come flying at me? Coming into this real narrow hallway, I bet. Real narrow. Oh, yeah. So let me go ahead and get some of this debris. Bring it on. Whoa. That's cheating. What were you doing above me? Come on, jerk. Come on. Yeah. It looks like they're above me. They don't know what the hell to do. I broke this whole game by standing in a cave. Kyle Harris says, good, Sebastian. Your vote counts. Oh, who knows what you guys are talking about. Oh, whoa, is it becoming nighttime on the planet? Hey, what's this? Iron. It's always iron with this crap. Damn, this thing's got some serious durability. What do you mean, weapon charge depleted? Oh, no. This was not something I anticipated. Recharge the mining beam. Okay. Let's go to my multi-tool. The mining beam can be recharged with... what if I did it with the carbon? 100% charge. There we go. All day up this ladder. A lot of iron I'm getting out of this. Forgive me. I'm really Minecrafting out right now. It's probably not what you guys are in the mood for. But I mean, look. Look how much iron is up in this bitch. Alright. Hurry it up. Man, I am pillaging this planet. Hell yeah. Your turn. I promise I'll only do one more. I promise I'll only do one more. Unless there's another rock like this in here. In which case, I mean, come on. This is what I should do off stream and not like here. Because people are trying to see me play the game and not me shining a laser at a rock for an hour. What do you want from me? You know what I'm doing, like the Minecraft equivalent of mining like diamond right now. Oh, not diamond, obsidian. Yeah, because why? Eddie's wiki says I didn't mean for it to turn political. Was just trying to track a joke. Well, I'm just trying to crack this iron rock, and then we can leave. What does it mean, Elite Sentinel Force? Why can't they just back off and leave me alone? You know that I've screwed the game in a big way, right? Because, like, now they're all over the place. And the game, like, I bet you I'm legit stuck somewhere that the game doesn't understand how to get into. And that's the only reason I'm alive. And I'm trying to, like, glitch through the map like I did before. Okay, there it is. Do that again. God damn it. Destroy drones before they alert others or avoid detection and escape. How am I supposed to avoid detection when it's implied that the drones are all over the place? Shouldn't this just, like, go down over time? This is nuts. How do they just know when shit's being depleted on a damn planet? What kind of ass bullcrap is this, man? I feel like if I tried... Life support, 75%. And this is gonna be some bullshit, guys. I think I'm gonna have to, run to that damn ship and try to beat it out of the planet. Okay. Look, not only am I going to try and get out of here, I'm also going to try and grab these resources that I dropped from the other ones. So here's a little bit of that. God, what is going on with the atmosphere? Oh, crap. Looks like I don't have time. Get in your ship. Get out of here. Launch thruster critically damaged. How do I... What? Launch... Okay. I'm gonna repair it. Karite sheet. Oh, crap. I don't have that. Where am I supposed to get it, then? Oh, boy. Okay, don't... My ship's already destroyed, guys. Just take it down a notch. I don't know. What? I just don't understand. The scanner's messed up. Can I fix the scanner? Oh, I've repaired the scanner. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. Well, I like that the game doesn't... Oh, wait. I can make a Karite sheet. No, I only... What? So help me God, video game. Oh my God. Okay, what do I need here? I have one of two Karite sheets. And I need more Karite sheets. And from the looks of it, these enemy dudes are all outside my ship. And Thundernuts is watching this with a VR headset and eating boiled peanuts. Well, I guess the only thing to do is jump out and then run away like a punk bitch. Because what else am I supposed to do? Whoa! Holy crap! And a crap sandwich! You can't catch me. No, please. Why? And I'll burn up the silicate, bitch. Who's laughing now? Fuck everything on this planet. I'm kidding. Alright, look. I wish I had a ship that could freaking fly. Looks like I'm stuck on this planet until I can figure out exactly what I need on a damn bitch. But the bottom line is... Well, my inventory's full. That's just so delicious. So, the real question is simple. You know, I need things for my starship. But I need Kerite sheets. How do I get Kerite sheets, I might ask myself. Let's use the scanner. Ow. Who said it's destiny? I may said it's destiny. Look, I don't need more iron. Arrive in 2 minutes? Why is there a question mark over there? Man, that's gonna take me a while to get over to you. But why is there a question mark? What can we do but investigate the question mark, Udu? I don't need more carbon, man. Man, this could be me getting dead, going out to this question mark shit. But what else do we have going on? Satan's fetus leg says, holy shit. Kirito says, hey, I'm a... Get over it. Get over this toxic protection shit, homie. Good for those assholes. You have unredeemed items. You know what I'd like to redeem? The ability to understand how to get more Kerite sheets. I just don't get it. How can I get more Kerite sheets? Move and stack? No. Transfer? No. Oh boy, where's my inventory here? Okay, so, you know, is this the... No, we got Discovery's Journey, Options, and Control. You hit the touchpad, you bring up the multi-tool inventory, 5 slots. This inventory only has a couple of slots here. If I were to pick transfer or move and stack, how about I stack the iron? Is that possible? No? Make too much sense? No? It's making too much sense, it says. So, that's okay. Look. What is the neutrino mod doing? Valuable computer part, a much favored trading item. So help me God, game. I'm not gonna lie. I like that I don't know what the hell I'm doing. But I need heridium, zinc, and Kerite sheets. And so help me God, I don't know where the hell to find them. So if you guys see zinc, oh boy. Satan's fetus leg says, so how's this game so far, Kael? My friend wants it so bad, and I feel it's on guard that it sucks. Well... I'm liking it so far, man. It looks massive in scale. That's what we all want. Looks like it's really not playing games in the beginning, because I feel like quite the bitch being so incapable. Repair the launch thrusters. Craft Kerite sheet in the inventory. Okay. It said I had to press something on an empty slot. I don't have an empty slot. I don't have an empty slot. Maybe that's the joke. I don't have an empty slot. I'm supposed to press something on an empty slot. You son of a bitch. There was a crafting menu here the whole fucking time. How was I supposed to know that? And it's made with iron, too. You see what I'm talking about? Of which I have plenty. So, you want me to fix this? Boom. you're fixed. You see what I'm saying? It still looks like it could use some fixing too. Charge it with plutonium. Collect plutonium to charge up the launch thruster. Ain't that some shit? Didn't I have plutonium on another screen? Go over to the exo suit. There go the plutonium right there. So what if I moved it to another... Can I move it over here? Well, that make too much sense, right? Oh, no, I'm losing life support. Okay. What, am I going to get thirsty now? Yeah? Need something to eat soon? Fucking game. Oh, God. I'm going to, like, vomit. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Objective complete. Oh, God. I've got, like, some serious heartburn out of nowhere. Maybe it's the game tapping into me via some sort of immersive experience. Oh, man. Microsoft Dankshot in the stream chat says, "Taste me, Daddy." What a thing to say. Is this game any good? Bro, I've only just started, but I can't say that I'm not having a good time. The movie. Dude. This toxic protection shit's getting a little outrageous, isn't it? So go ahead and beef me up, Sugar Man. Is that maxed out? That looks maxed out. We'll be fine. Somebody says, Kyle, it has so many planets. Even the developers don't know how many planets there are. So many planets. We don't know how many planets. Okay. So, you know, what are we looking for again? We're trying to repair our ship here. Boy, we need energy. Charge with plutonium. You know, nigga, I had plutonium, but it won't let me put it here. So I'm not sure what to say. Okay? Don't care about any of this. This wants... It wants heridium, and it wants zinc. We need to find heridium and zinc. We're going to keep scanning the planet. You know, what is that over there? Thamium. I'll take it. Wait, how do I have space for thamium? Well, I've just run out of space for everything else, apparently. There you go. Walter says, alrighty, thanks. Also, how long before they find the penis planet? Well, dude, as soon as I get off this planet and find a planet on my own, I'll name it Penistopia just for you. Hey. Oh, shit. Just what the hell is this? Repair starship. The legacy of Emacium Cosi. I convulse as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone marker, my mind filling with a deadly knowledge of the true history of the Gek. We are the masters of the galaxy, the overlords of the cosmos. Each foe will submit with bended knee to the almighty Gek dominion. We are the first spawn. Look upon our works and despair. Huh. My knowledge of the Gek increases. You have learned the word give. Your standing with the Gek has increased. Man. I oughta blow this shit up and see what I can get out of it. But I'll leave it alone. Alright, what do we got going on in here? Carbon isotopes, iron. Yeah. Toxic in caves, we get it. Here's what I'm looking for though, man. Heridium. You seen heridium? Yeah? No? Controls, I'm looking at you. So, controls, we got a scan button. We have a secondary fire button. Melee attack, didn't know I had that. Oh, boy. This is, Stephen Farrell says, white people shot. White people getting shot somewhere? There's an active shooter somewhere? The hell is that over there? somebody said it's like Space Minecraft. That's the real question. Is this just Space Minecraft? There's some stuff going on in here, man. This planet's really creeping me out. Something scary about it. Guitar Noodle Love says he wanted to buy this, but it seems stressful. There's nothing stressful about this game, in my opinion. It seems pretty peaceful. Oh, shit! Guys, I didn't know that there was wildlife here. I'm feeding you. You like that? Alright, you're a good boy. Iridium! Nothing to see here, little animals. Just, oh, you poor guy. You alright? It'll be fine. Here's some iron. You like iron, don't you? Weirdo. Look, move along. There's genuinely nothing to see here but me mining your iridium. Because I need it for my spaceship. Yeah. Pretty big deal. Stuff that I got going on. You guys don't know anything about that because you're little stupid ass monsters. But I've been looking all over for this damn iridium. Look at this shit. Just defying gravity up in this bitch. I guess iridium doesn't play by our rules, huh? What's going on in here? Flora. Okay. Your health levels rise. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, no, wait. But maybe not like a permanent rise. Maybe just like a... Damn, everybody's flying around but me. Going on here? Substance interact. But my inventory is full. Okay. Kyle, let's fucking stay on track here. We need to... we got the iridium. Now we need the zinc. I'm just gonna run into zinc, dude. Oh my god. Is that a chest, it says? Satan's Fetus says modern games are expensive now. Oh, yeah. There's a chest here. A cargo drop. No, dude, stop telling me the inventory's full you want from me. I need a better suit. I need a suit that can hold more shit. Inventory, 12 slots, shit is unacceptable. How about I get rid of the... you know, one of these, you know, irons. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with you? Transfer? Oh, teleport elements carried in your exosuit inventory to your starship. That's what's up. Get rid of two of these. Wow, I didn't know I could do that. That's pretty convenient, brah. Okay, so let's interact with this. Geknip? Makes them seem like just like dirty little animals. I thought the Geks were the first ones. And that their monkeys would be felt throughout the universe. But instead it's just like, yeah, do you want some catnip? Watch Gex be like the cats of the universe. Boy, those ships make some pretty crazy whiny noises over here. Look, I saw some kind of rock on the ground over here. This. What is this? Chrysonite. Seems pretty cool. Toxic protection 50%. We get it, video game. I don't have space for gangster shit. So, edible product. Much beloved by the Gek. Send this shit back to my ship, homie. Also fix this dumb suit. With the titanium, I guess. I guess that was the point of me beating the asses of those stupid ass, robots. Is that they dropped a shitload of titanium. Bob Lame in the stream chat says, what is this Resident Evil in space? Resident Evil? What a weird thing to, well, you know what? That looks like something I'm dying for the resources for. So let me get me a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Because it looks shiny and silver. Gotta have me a piece of that. Alright, let's take a look here. Aluminum. Definitely, definitely. Give me that aluminum. Love Bunny says yes or no to this game. The thing that you need to understand about this game, April, is that it is 100% a solo experience. And, you know, it's not going to be a multiplayer thing, it's going to be just you. I would compare this to, like, a screensaver of video games. I haven't played a lot of it, but, you know, something tells me that it's serene, it's therapeutic, it's almost just like a thing that you do subconsciously. Minecraft does have you collecting a lot of shit, exploring, you know what I mean? I'm sure there's something in the way of a story to uncover here. But I like to think that this is going to be the ultimate, just don't even think about the fact that you're playing game. So, if what I said sounds appealing to you, yeah. You don't even care about all the aluminum I just fucking... There was like a giant thing here and you don't care, drone? The drone really have a problem with me taking, like, certain things but not others. Kyle is keeping me awake. Need to stay up all night. Not true. What about me is making you want to stay up? Candy Stripe says, man, how am I supposed to mod your stream chat if you don't text me before you start? Oh, Candy, I didn't know that you... cared enough to mod here. I've got such sick-ass heartburn that it's like, where do I even begin? April, I like single-player games now more anyway. Well, if you'd enjoy it, I'd say yes, but it is $60, which is pricey for right now. I'm not saying that it's not worth the price, especially having not played it. I don't know what the hell this game has to offer. You know, the one thing that I can say that I super-duper respected out of the developers is that they went to some insane lengths to make it so that this game wouldn't be ruined for a certain way. Like, they wanted everybody to experience it at the same time, even going so far as to make it so that the review copies were essentially redundant. And the argument can be made that, hey, we did that so that my weapon charge is depleted. The argument could be made that they did this so that, you know, oh, to protect their game and make it so people bought it. But I think they're different. I think they genuinely wanted everybody to experience this game simultaneously and for themselves. And, you know, oh wow, that mining thing has nothing in the way of a charge. Only the plutonium put it up. Oh bro, we're pretty much out of crap. So guys, we need to look for zinc, and we need to look for zinc now. What is that up there? God. Michael Garietti says, you help me stay awake all night at work. I check your videos at the start of my shift pretty much every day. I'm glad that you do that. I hope that I can stay out of trouble and you can get more content out of me. Stripe says, what was that? A dinosaur with little wing arms? Oh, of course you're watching now, Stripe, so you're going to be super interested. And the little creatures and stuff. I'm actually just trying to make sure I don't run out of space for everything. Send that aluminum back. Send this heridium back. Alright, let's go ahead and destroy some more heridium here. Look, guys, I tried my best not to make this devolve into some sort of, you know, Minecraft fest where I'm just mining the hell out of a planet and shit. The bottom line is I should be walking around looking for, zinc, not stocking my ship up for some sort of Armageddon when I just started the game. But I guess that's the difference between me and most people, is that most people would just dive headlong into the freaking game, and I'm here preparing, like, you know, I want to run into a situation after this where they're just like, yeah, well, you could have this if you had 1 billion heridium. And I'm like, oh really, 1 billion? Because I just so happen to have 1 billion heridium on my ship. And they're like, that's impossible. You just started. And I'd be like, what do you mean I just started, bro? Don't break the illusion of the game. You know what I mean? You don't even know who I am. Wait, can I tunnel to the center of the earth? Now that would be cool. Doesn't look like I can, though. Okay, this is pretty stupid. So let's get out of here. I should probably just be shooting straight up, too. Oh, whatever, game. Repair, start, gather 20 zinc. Scan locally. So what, zinc looks yellow? So that's zinc over there? This whole time it was locating zinc for me? Dude, what's happening? Why is the life support and biohazard there's some kind of acid rain going on, as indicated by the filter on the edges of my screen. Great. So now I'm succumbing to monkey crap because of the state of the planet and the atmosphere? This shit has nothing to do with me. I don't even want to be here. I don't even want to be on this planet. I don't want to give the zinc for it, dude. You're killing me. Oh, thamium. I loved that thamium. Like a brother. Repair my starship's thrusters. Okay. Now I can do it. So am I done here? Oh yeah, Stripes wanted to see the little monster. Satan's fetus leg says, the bottom skin flap of my right testicle is in immense pain. I got a journey milestone. What did I do? Starship repair. Yeah. All while I'm chasing this little creature. I feel like I'm breaking the game. Dude, why are you running, man? Let me feed you. You happy? You like what it is implied I just fed you, even though I didn't extend my arm or anything to you? What a weird little creature you are. See you later, Brosif. Dude, we should scan for more zinc and get the hell out of here, because that zinc seemed to be a pretty insane resource. Whoa, is that a magnifying glass? Oh, they like lead you to stuff. What's this? Copper! Good boy. Later. That one looks new. Looks like some sort of tiny-headed armadillo. Not armadillo, almost like a stegosaurus. He's got the head of an armadillo. Get your ass back here. Keep clicking the wrong. Man, you're fast. Look. Take the iron. Yeah, you like that. He's happy. Look at him. Where are you going? Dude, the animals dig up stuff for me. This is legit. I didn't understand, but now I do. Now this one's digging up stuff for me. This is legit. If I could just, like, if I have the iron to feed a whole bunch of dumb animals, I can have them dig up resources for me. What a day that would be. But not a day that we should, oh my god, especially with me taking damage on this damn planet. What a stream this must be, me rambling. Stripes is like, aw, I love him. April says, whoa. Michael Gedietti says, is there any point in feeding them? Well, that question just answered itself, yeah. Yeah. God, they're still digging shit up. This is fantastic, dude. He's dug up 3 things so far, and I've only fed him once. A very minuscule titanium, too, which means I could get that without beating people up, which is how I did things initially, was by, beating up those damn robots. Fuel launch thrusters, refuel them with 50 more plutonium. So launch thrusters. Okay. I don't know where the hell plutonium is. They got me fucked up out here. I'm supposed to just find plutonium now, right? Yep. So where do I wander off? That's the real question. Okay, you guys have got to stop finding shit. Because I need to get out of here. Thank you for your service. I need to go on with my life here. April says the world kind of reminds me of, like, the place of World of Warcraft. Oh, babe, there's tons of planets here that you would love. Tons. So, you know. They're all supposed to be unique and different, so... Of course it's different. Of course it's full. I'll kill you. Go to the ship with all that heridium. Go. Oh, look at the little creature. He's jumping on my screen while I'm, like, delivering stuff to the, You so crazy, dude. What do you want? Guys, are you, like, my pets now? You've gotta have parents. Go sort that out, guys. Especially when I end up dying out in these streets. These mean streets. Candy says they look like spore monsters. You know the funny thing about that, Stripes, is that the likelihood is that they are the result of randomized algorithms coming together to form a monster. I would imagine that, like, it's a pretty much a dice roll when you hit certain planets that determines the size, the color, whether they have scales or fins, wings or arms, both, you know what I mean? Plutonium. Isn't this what I needed to recharge my corny-ass ship? So let's take a look. Weird, there is no plutonium here. Weird. Oh, maybe I have to craft the plutonium, which I keep forgetting I can do. Nope, does not appear that I can craft my goddamn plutonium. Maybe if I transfer it to the ship? So now I can use it? Got me fucked up. Why does it need to be there? Stupid bitch. Yeah, I need more plutonium. Lucky for me, I've already forgotten what plutonium looks like. So now I need to find more, what is this over here? Why is one of them sad? Because I didn't feed him? Yeah, I would imagine that it needs to wear off. Damaged machinery. New technology discovered. Advanced cooling towel. Photo cannon cooldown. You know, I can build it with thamium, chrysonite, and iridium. What am I playing? Mass Effect now? Jeez. Oh, it's just iron. Dude, we're running out of, toxic, like, defense or whatever. Oh, kill me now. Kill me now. This is very interesting. You know, I like that, you know, we gotta essentially be exploring and, kind of managing our, resistance to everything just to survive. Which is fun for me. I had a dream about Brutal Doom last night, said someone. And then April says, my dream was like extreme haunted house with people running with chainsaws and knives and blood everywhere. But stuff was real blood. And one of them ended up fucking me with a chainsaw and I liked it. And I woke up like, what the fuck? I fucked a chainsaw and I liked it. Fucking April in these streams, man. So, what we're gonna do is keep scanning. A milestone accomplished. What, did I walk like 5 miles? Or 5,000, you. Crank that soldier boy. Hey, now I'm you. Huh? Just a plant. No, it wasn't just a plant. What is this thing? You. Take a look. Let me take a look. Let me take a look at you here. You don't have arms. Interesting. How you going to dig with no arms? Silly. Or silicate, I should say. A silicate. What is this? What have you found for me? Inventory full. Never gets old. So let's send the, I mean, we really don't have much of anything here. Nickel. Wow. Pretty legit. I feel like I should just go to my ship now, guys. I feel like I should just go to my ship. I forgotten how to go to my ship.
Toxic protection falling.
I can do this though. I can figure out how to go to my ship. I believe in myself. Fuck me though, right? It's 0% charged. So I need to wander around this planet looking for more plutonium and thamium when I've forgotten what plutonium and thamium look like. What a nightmare. I think that's where the plutonium comes from, those crystal looking things. Surely. Yep. Oh my god, so we gotta look for more crystals. We can do that. What if I just sent that there right now? Would that be enough to monkey up the ship? Yo, charge it. Boom. Alright, so it's almost fully charged. What I do need is thamium, though. Guys, we gotta find that thamium. Good lord. Candy says she wants to kiss it. It's just a baby. Aimee says, those are the things that killed the fat guy in Jurassic Park. Movie references, guys. Wasn't that fat guy on Seinfeld? You know what I mean? TV show references, guys. I don't remember what thamium looks like. This is a problem. Satan's Fetus says, how do you upload live stream posts? Listen. I don't want to wander around this planet for the rest of my life, but I can't teleport back to my ship until I figure out some more thamium. The problem with thamium is that I for sure found some earlier, but have completely forgotten what the hell I need for it. Which, as you might imagine, is something in the way of a problem. Maybe that's the thamium? It says I can leave the planet. Copper. And it just floats up there. Interesting. Candy said, and third rock from the sun. Oh wait, the fat guy was on Third Rock from the Sun. Now that's something I didn't know. Alright, that is enough, man. I saw more plutonium here somewhere. How could I have lost sight of it so... so easily. There it is. Thought you were gonna get away from me, didn't you, Plutonium? Thought you had it all figured out. Jesus Christ with this life support shit. Can't we stack that? You can't stack the iron on the iron? Would that make too much sense? Oh, there's 250. So move that to the ship. Also move the thamium to the ship, because I'm not sure how I got it, considering I definitely need it. Life support can suck my ass, take the titanium, and so can the, collect isotopes elements to charge your life support. That's bad, which means I have none of that, so we're going to need to find some of that. Oh, wiggly wogglums. You have unredeemed items. What does that mean? How do I get down to that, like... oh, sweet God. I get it. That's my plutonium. At any rate, we're going to go ahead and heal my life support monkeys with the plutonium. Believe in yourself. We're going to find a way to jetpack up and out of this fucking hole here. Come on now. Damn, it's a deep hole. Oh, shit. Come on, let me get a picture of that, game. Let me get a picture of that. Oh, come on. So close and so far. I want to send Hello Games in my pictures. Okay. Boy. Guys, I'm so sorry for being so, curious, but I indeed want to go explore the question marks and all of these stupid ass, oh, wow, dude. Talk about gold? Wait a minute. Nah, you fucked up. Boy, was I right when I said treasure. Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to take all your gold. Nothing to see here, bro. Not a big deal. So anyway, we come back and we're like looking to make sure ain't no more gold. There's a little more gold here, though. You know? So let's just figure out our escape route here. We're gonna be running in... Oh, shit, is that more gold over there, though? Oh, shit. Listen. It's not always about gold, okay? I'm just kidding, it's all about gold. Okay, now I boost out of here. I think I saw some more green crystals over here I'm talking about now. But they're so tiny. I guess 4 gold is better than no gold. Look, let's go investigate that stupid question mark and then we'll come back. I apologize. Kidito says, and I'm back again. Candy Stripes says, do you have space for all this, though? Hey, that's the real question.
Yeah, we're alright.
We're alright on space. Oh, God. Kidito says, confirm Kyle Gold Digger. God damn it. Fall damage. Well, I guess it's my own fault for not activating the jetpack as I was falling down. Just more of you cuties out here, huh? Thank God you animals are docile. Hey, I saw one of these in the beginning. What was it again? What is this? Just carbon. Whatever. Where's that damn question mark? See what happens when I go off track for 1 second. Stephen Farrell says, what controller program do you use? This guy thinks I'm on the computer right now when I'm actually on the PS4. No Man's Sky isn't out for the PC yet. Did you know that? Bet you didn't know that. There's a lot of carbon down here. I guess I might as well. Hey, look, it says my gun is pretty much fucked. So, let's just charge that back up. Get a mining. Get some of that plutonium, I suppose. Oh, you can charge it with carbon. Well. 5%. Jesus Christ, carbon sucks for this thing. I'm gonna have to give it some of that plutonium. And so, whoa. I'm just kidding. Don't even worry. Don't even trip. Don't you... Just gonna recharge my gun. Because if I felt like fucking you squares up, I'd do it. It's just stupid-ass carbon anyway. Alright, so what's going on over here, man? Okay, look. After I do this, I'll board my ship. I'll take off. But the bottom line is... I've discovered something called Scutdale. Wow. Looks to be something in the way of an... something in the way of an area that was colonized by maybe a couple of dudes. A bypass chip is required, so I'm pretty sure I saw one of those in the ship. That's a neutrino model. No. If I wanted to make a bypass chip, it would take me... Let's see here. That's a bypass chip. I could build that if there were 10 plutonium on the ship. Doesn't appear to be 10 plutonium. Can I transfer shit to me? An incredible question. Starship out of range, so I can only transfer things one way. What a nightmare. Which means that unless I was walking around with the bypass chip, it wouldn't matter anyway. Unless I can craft things into my current monkeys. And it looks like I can. All I'd need is plutonium. Which I don't have. I don't even remember what plutonium looks like. Yeah, I do. It's the spiky ones. Alright, so guys, look. A new thing has found itself. And now I want to go find plutonium. So that I can... Well, if I don't die first because of all this life support horseshit gargling up my wigwams. Alright, look, that was plutonium right there. Shit. Let's send the carbon back to the ship. Let's go ahead and craft one of these corny-ass bypass chips. And then we're going to go over to this beam shining up into the sky and hit it with a bypass chip. I don't know why, but there it is. Signal scanner online, planetary local location beacons are responding. Let's talk about... Wait, why am I clicking a thing? Alien antiquity marker detection. Colonial outpost transmission shelter. Wait. I can teleport between these things, maybe. No, it's just a signal scanner. The beacons are responding, though. What does that mean? Search nearby points of interest. Let's search the transmission. An observatory. Tell me that I don't just get one charge out of this thing. I need another bypass chip. You are a harsh mistress. Anybody ever tell you that? I should have checked for the monolith. Jeez, son of a bitch. Alright, so give me the monolith here. Because that's what I wanted the first time. Waifu Willie's all like, hey, what's up, guys?
Ow!
Oh, God, my ass. Jeez. I'm giving my ass the business over here. It's going to take me 6 minutes to get out there? What a nightmare. I'll be dead before I reach it. The heartburn will kill me in real life. The green spikes are the gold. You guys want it just as bad as I do. Okay, I guess we're going down into this area down here, man. Yeah, the toxicity is going to drive me insane, but hey, you know what? There's so much plutonium in here. Hope there's no corny ass monsters in here losing their fucking mind as usual. I love the way that the drones show up though. They're like, what are you doing? What are you doing? What? This is my father's planet. And I'm just like, word. Oh, the. Slots in the suit inventory. Yeah, we're running into real problems now. Because there's no room for any of this shit. Look, I... Why can't I take some Tums? Somebody in the stream asks. Dude, I don't even remember where I was coming from. Why is there a question mark in that direction? Dude, certainly I was headed towards this purple shit initially. Is that even a hole that I can get through? God damn it. Can you duck in this game? Can you duck in this game? Zoom, secondary fire, run, reload, jump. Oh, what a fucking nightmare. I can't blast my way into this fucking place being bigger. What a true nightmare. It's telling me it's over there, man. But I'll never get there. I should just go back to the ship, guys. I should just go back to the ship. I got it. I got it. Now, can I teleport to the ship? This is what I was told that I could do. So how do I do it? You would think that teleporting to the ship wouldn't be rocket science.
Oh, sweet God. Fire, melee, jump, look, move. Oh.
Just let Papa go back to that ship, baby. Analysis visor. Okay. What is this? Gold? Huh. I have one serious question, and it is how the hell do I teleport back to my ship? It told me I could do that at any time. Milestone accomplished. Traveled 7,000. Okay, that hurt. That hurt, guys. Come on now. Okay, so here's this thing that I thought that I activated, but I didn't. I didn't activate it at all. A restore point, huh? Are there police on this planet? I didn't know. Discoveries. Planet. System. Planet. Rename and upload. Planet. Upload the planet. Name my discovery. I can name this planet?
I can name it, huh?
Rejected by the profanity filter. You guys are not fun. This isn't fun for me. That's not fun. Okay. We're going to try this one more time. Okay. How about... I'm going to name this planet... I'm gonna name it Big big bong long schlong. Come on! Everything's rejected. You're just a piece of shit. But why can't I get my inventories? Get rid of the nickel. You don't have any of it, really. Discard. What's in here? A fascination bead? Listen, niggas. Get me the hell off this planet. It would take me 6 minutes to get over to that stupid thing. I'm not walking to that freaking thing. I want to get to my ship, and I want to get there now. I don't need that charged up all the way. I need plutonium to charge that up. Isn't that some shit? Now, what if I just got rid of, the copper? No, 50's alright. Thamium is what needs to die. Discard. What if I sent enough... Oh, dude, we need to find Thamium. God damn it. No wonder I'm still on this. Horny ass planet. I really want off this planet. I really do. Jetpack depleted. Okay. I'm not gonna find Thamium on the way there. I don't know what to do. You say seen Suicide Squad yet, like I intend to go see that horseshit. It's a bad movie and I'm not interested in going to see it. Sorry, bro. Why are people convincing themselves that Suicide Squad is worth their time? I just want Thamium. And finding it is apparently going to be the hardest thing that I've ever managed. That's Thamium. It looks like red bullshit. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, you know, we got this much plutonium. Let's just use it on whatever. Wait, use the big one or the small one? I don't know, okay. Technology recharge. Yep. This only uses zinc and titanium to level up. And the bottom is, oh yeah, I'm definitely out of that now. So, Thamium is actually very visible on the scanners, and I only just now came to this conclusion. I've been putting myself through this, when in reality all I had to do was click the damn button down and go looking for it. Debris. An Atlas Pass? What the hell is an Atlas Pass? Waifu Willie's asking why the movie's bad. From what I understand, dude, it's a mess. Which is not okay. Regardless of why the movie turns out to be a mess, you know what I mean? At the end of the day, it's broke as fuck. And think of that like a video game. Oh my god, I get it. I have no free slots in my suit inventory. Okay? And as much as I'm in love with Heridium, we might as well discard it. Might as well discard the zinc, because I haven't seen any of it either. Dude, are we going to make it to that stupid thing? Probably not. It's a monolith 4 minutes away from here. everybody else flying around in their fancy ass spaceships, and I'm living this damn life like a scrub out here. Is that just a mushroom, like, floating? Creepy. Oh, fuck me. Okay, Oak's family says, shit, son. There better not be any spoilers in here. I want to see this shit show for myself. What? The Suicide Squad shit show? I mean, it's not, like, bad... Dude, it's just a bad movie. I don't know what you're expecting. You're expecting, like, there to be a really bad part of the movie. No, man, it's probably just... It's like a mess as far as, imagine, like, one person made a movie, and it tells one story, and then somebody else saw it, and they were like, nah, I don't like this. It needs to be more like something else. So then they had it reworked in a way that didn't make any sense, and kind of just, like, cut it up and rearranged shit. And then somebody else saw it and was like, gonna treat all the scenes in the movie like a deck of cards and just shuffle them all up. That's what Suicide Squad ended up being. And that's fine, I guess, if you just like seeing a certain character with a certain name on the screen. But some of us wanted a movie. There's too many good superhero, like, ensemble movies out there now to be settling for this horseshit, homie. It's really not fine. Ime says, I figured Monkeys, it was only here for 4 days when they originally had it scheduled for a month. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, so it looks like I'm establishing another, beacon of sorts on this planet. Why am I traveling so much is the real question. What the fuck, Stripes? Look. Stripes, it's huge. It's the Donald Trump of animals. It's so fucking scary, too. Look at its fucking feet. It's shaking the place up. Look at its feet. That doesn't look... What a beast. What a beast. Are you docile? You want something to eat? You just walking through trees? Where did they do that at, homie? What, no, you don't want what I got to feed you? Or I don't have what it likes, maybe? The textures on that were not something to behold, let me tell you that. This game is probably not going to excel in that department. Yeah, man, that's the bottom line. People tried to make Ghostbusters into this gimmicky female led bullshit, and the problem was not that there were women in the movie. The problem was that the movie wasn't funny. And when you're making a comedy movie and it's not funny, you know, the end, nigga, the end. Shit ain't funny. Wrap it up. Wrap this up. Come here. I just want Thamium. It doesn't look like any of this has what I'm looking for. Got some isotopes. Plutonium. And the shielding shard. Okay. Guys. I need some thamium. You understand? I need thamium. I love the game for this because... You know, I'm not hating exploring the planet. It's just... I guess I need to level myself up in a way. That better not be another real person, so help me God. Oh, shit. My biohazard shit is really low. Jesus Christ. What's that? What is this? Like a knowledge stone? It's like a mini monolith? You have gained the Gek word for high. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Smoke weed every day. Let me save that quick. You have learned the Gek word for hi, dude. You already know, y'all. Hey. Do all my niggas who be thinking we soft, we don't. Bling, 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 bling. Smoke weed every. Candy Stripe said, I'm sure looking forward to that Shazam movie, though. Oh my god. Shut up, Voodoo. Stripe to the. With this freaking, you know. Harambe tier. Fucking Shazam crap. Man, that Thamium's hard to come by, let me tell you. Hey, is that a damn space station out there? Let me go check out that space station. I love that there are things going on. So weird. Did Oak's family just say that Shazam movie's gonna be hyped? Look, man, you guys are setting yourselves up for failure here. Who's gonna lick my ass?
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Is that the sound of it raining outside? It's pretty cool. Why would I need an Atlas monkey pickle? To be honest, I didn't even expect to be able to walk around inside here, so that's cool too. But look, if you're gonna demand keys for me to just open doors and shit.
Units received.
678 units have been credited to your account. Analyze multi-tool tech. New technology discovered. I need to gather Heridium and then. Faster mining beam processes. Oh shit. Well, how do I do that? I'll just be able to do it once I. Where are the damn upgrades? Do I have to come back here? Oh, it says I've learned the thingy thing. Discoveries. Oh boy, do I have some shit to learn about this damn game. Aime says, it's alarming when legitimately visionary and critically acclaimed directors are either refusing to direct or get refused the budget they need for bullcrap. To be honest, Aime, there's another side of this coin, and that's people that, actually want to do direct something and have it stand out, and then they find themselves in a project that, robs them of control, robs them of artistic creativity, and has them fundamentally just like probably wondering, you know, what the hell their purpose is. There was nothing found in that. I love that. Nothing found. Nigga, I am believing that because my shit is full. No, it's not full. So there was legit nothing in those things. What a world. What a world. Look, there's a monolith right over there, it says. Might as well get crackling on it. A lot of shit on the ground here. Is it Thamium? No? I don't really need more plutonium, you don't think. Interact. I can call my starship using that. Isn't that something? Think. Candy says, isn't it great living in the Netflix age now? Oak's family says, you know, David Lynch hasn't made anything creepy lately. Oh, Lynchy, Lynch, Lynch. Stripes goes on to say that this is the best age of creative minds, in my opinion. You no longer have to end yourself to lend yourself to the mercy of a big studio. Thing is, man, a lot of people just make the sacrifice of having it so that whatever they do probably never finds any exposure, rather than ally themselves with somebody that, you know, will give them a whole bunch of attention, but at the same time will compromise their work. Hey, look, it's another one of these damn monkey triggles. Seems that I found two on one planet. Oh, it's got a knowledge stone in front of it, too. Oh, wow, looks like it's got three knowledge stones. What? I found the Gek word for docking. Are they trying not to be, like, hilarious? Like, I'ma find a female and let her know that I know how to get high and how to dock. You know what I'm talking about? You wanna commence docking, you and me, girl? Girl? Oh, I learned the Gek word for Gek. Cool. Genius. I learned the Gek word for Gek. Oh my god, you found a way to get Aimee to mention Twin Peaks without just, like, pulling it out of her, like, panties. I learned 5 words, baby. And that was before I even came and stood up here, which I'm doing right now. I can't do this with a full inventory. We'll see about that. Iron, I choose you. Do 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 do. And what a crazy inventory it is. I see a strange vision. A small winged creature lands on the very top of the monolith. Suddenly, its eyes glow red and its head revolves in a full circle. It screams for mercy in an ancient voice that wants itself dead. The poor animal has clearly broken its neck, but the monolith's power of possession still animates it. I wonder if the right thing would be to shoot it and put it out of its misery. Oh shit, I get it. I don't know the language, so I don't know the situation. It screams for mercy. The poor animal has clearly broken its neck. Shoot the creature. The poor winged creature is no more. The monolith rewards my actions. Wicked! My standing with the Gek increase, my health levels rise, you learn the word for awake, and I got a Gek relic. And I got a Gek relic. The Gek shibub doob dip sibilio. I got a Gek relic. I got a Gek relic. Look, I feel like I just need to discuss. Look, what do I have in my exosuit? That's not, like, the amazing, really. We got a whole bunch of plutonium. Use that on the damn thing. Oh, God. You can't use anything else for this stuff, guys? Okay, get... Okay, okay. Get rid of some of this, monkey-tonium here. Okay, okay, okay. It's time to go, guys. It's time to get off this planet. Do I have the thamium that I need? You know, I wish. I know that I don't. There's no free slots in the ship inventory, man. No sex in the champagne room. So we're getting rid of that. We're sending this there. Go, Thamium. I choose you. At the ship, it's going to be all like, oh, my engines, nigga, my engines. That's enough, man. It's not enough to get super far, but it'll be enough to get off world. And that's what I want. To get away from here. I've activated the knowledge stones. I've found the monolith. I think the only thing left to do is leave. And I want to leave. But I'm not sure how. It says my starship is out of range. Out of range for what? To call? It said I could teleport to the ship at any time. At any time, it said I could teleport to the damn ship. Does anybody know how? Does anybody know how? My heart. How does one teleport? Please stop talking about rebooting Rocko's Modern Life. Like, I don't need my heart hurt. Save game data, reload previous. I don't want to do that. Redeem bonus content. I don't want to do that. I want to teleport straight to my ship. Is that acceptable? Acceptable? Let me teleport to the ship here. God. Plains of Issa. Can I rename it Kyel Farts? Is that too much? Kyel Farts. Kyel Farts. Yes. Alright. How about I name this one Kyel on YouTube? Yeah? A little bit of promotional material for the Kyel, maybe? Let me fucking do it. Yes. Alright. So, let's see here. Dude, I should name them all Kyle at YouTube. That's nuts. That's nuts. That is nuts. How about we name this one, Engorged and Veiny. Engorged and... Where's the ampersand? Ooh, we can't find that. There it is, there it is. Engorged and... Veiny. Yeah. Now we're having a good time. Ooh, it named it Engorged and Veiny. That's what I'm talking about. We are having a good time today. I think the real question, of course, is that I still don't know where my freaking teleport button is. I just don't know. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, so now that I'm making the whole universe just like a billboard for Kyle, dude. Let's see how long it takes me to get in trouble with Hello Games. Nah, man. I mean, this is as the universe would be intended. I want to be the first to turn the entire in-game universe into an intergalactic ad for my channel.
Oh, man, it'd be so great.
Can someone tell me how to teleport to your ship? Dude, look at the bottom left of the screen. This is amazing. It says Kyle at YouTube on the screen. Yes.
Don't you understand? She bang.
I should name all the other planets like really obscure Doug references. Oaks Family says I watched the entire Brig back. Miss Three stream and donated some pennies, girl. Oh, you guys are talking about Mysteries Science Theater, I think. I'm not about that life, guys. I'm not about that Mystery Science Theater life. Can someone Google how to get me back to my ship? I'm dying.
That's when I go to my ship.
I legit just want to go to my ship with you. Guys, I just want to go to my ship, baby. I'll be at Alvira. I may, if you just tell me how to teleport to my ship. Ed ZCJ, Google No Man's Sky how to teleport to your ship. I'm dying here. I'm not lost. I don't know how to teleport to the ship. I think these types of things would be pretty freaking straightforward. Killing me. I've named this poop on the moor. I'm gonna name this the Kyle Cluster. Yeah. It's not up my own ass at all. The Kyle Cluster. guys. Why can't you help me? Why can't you fucking help me? I'm gonna fucking Google it myself, man. I can't believe you guys. Like, I'd say half of you must be asleep.
Oh, God. You're kidding me, right?
You're kidding me. So, like, I've been begging you guys to Google how to get back to my ship. Like, how do I teleport back to my ship? Because I thought you could teleport back to your ship at any time. That's what it kept saying. You could teleport back to your ship at any time. And then this guy's just like, okay, so I Googled it. Sounds like you just need to walk back to your ship. And I'm like, walk? All of that sounds like a eyelash firmly in my eye right now. And I'm not in the mood. Give me a second. I gotta Google this. I'm dying. People are asking what an eyelash in my eye means. Nigga, it means what it means. Like, have you ever had an eyelash in your eye and it's been like a pleasant experience? No. I totally fell into a zone. I almost want to say bewildered by the madness that was me trying to install a mod on this freaking game. I didn't want to stumble through the wet mushrooms of Kael at YouTube, the planet. You know? The way that it keeps going, yeah, bro, just board your ship and take off. It's like an ultimate slap in my face. Because what I want is just to teleport to my ship. I think Strix is trying to kill me as usual in the stream chat. She's talking about my eyelashes, saying that it looks like I wear eyeliner. Oh, the Tim. She is so jellyos of me. coyote, if you die, do you spawn back at your ship? To be honest, I don't know anything about this game. Man. All I know is that I'd rather die than spend an eternity. 11 minutes it would take me to get over there. I'd rather die. I would rather die. And it looks like I can kill myself. But I can't do that, dude. Look, I'm just gonna Google No Man's Sky. Fast travel to ship. Guys, on the No Man's Sky Reddit, there's like no way to just jump to the damn ship. I'm dying for the ability to just get to my ship. This isn't fun, nigga. Like, I came out here exploring, but having to walk all the way back is just gay. None of you have Googled this for me. Like, this will be the stream where I kill myself. Come on, man. Save. Oh my God. I fell asleep at the wheel. Okay, look. Look. Dude, this isn't okay. I shouldn't. I've been playing for 2 hours, and I've only just now finished my, I've only just now finished rebuilding my ship. Okay? It's telling me it's gonna take me 6 minutes to get there. How fuck ass planet is this? What a world. I could die before I get back to my ship, isn't that something? Shitload of plutonium. There's a guy named Harambe in the stream chat now. Hello, I returned from my slumber. Come on now. I'm gonna be putting myself into slumber just trying to make it back to this goddamn ship. It's supposed to take me 11 fucking minutes to get to my ship. How's No Man's Sky so far? They should call this No Man Gets to His Ship, the video game, because I feel like it said at some point that I could teleport. A teleport. Jesus Christ. I'm dying, stream. You're watching Kyle, like, pass out before your very eyes. Because this is all utterly unacceptable. Looking this up for me. Kyle, are you black? Nigga, like, god damn. That's all that matters to you sorry ass niggas as well.
Black, Kyle, you're black? Are you black? Yo, are you black though? You're black, right? Like, can you, okay, please?
I wonder if I came this way. Or if I did like a fucking... Oh shit. Oh no. Dude, the hazards on this planet are nuts. I feel like I've never run that fast before, ever. Wait. Where's my ship? There it is. Jesus. 4 minutes. Okay, no, literally my eyes are like fluttering just trying to like stay awake and deal with the nightmare that is me trying to make it all the way to the, what's going on? Hashtag blue potatoes matter. Feel the burn in you dick because of gonorrhea. Nigga, how fucking old are you, man? Is that what it is, that everybody's 12 and then they're constantly on the Are You Black garbage? Vapor King, so far it says the jetpack is your best friend. And yes, if you die, you respawn at the ship. Are you sure? What do you lose when you respawn? Everything? Candy Stripes? Sweetie, I think you understand that you are in control, and I wouldn't have modded you if I didn't trust your judgment. You and I are very alike when it comes to certain things. And, when it comes to being unfunny in the stream stripes, you and I probably both adopt a one-strike policy. So put everybody on fucking timeout if they're on that 12-year-old bullshit. The 12-year-olds in the stream chat should be endeavoring to at least come off like they're not fucking 12 years old. Oh, what are you just, like, guarding this fucking thing out here? Fuck this drone. Starting to get lonely, so I'm glad he's here. Inventory full. Okay, yeah, what is it? What do I need to get rid of here? 14 gold? Might as well. See you later, gold. Aluminum, huh? Seems legit. Dude, Kyle, what are you doing? Get to your fucking scanner recharging. Okay, oh, the ship's over there. Alright. So people are saying that the jetpack is my... Ugh. Jetpack, fuck. I am so far from the ship. I feel like the option really is just to die and then respawn at the ship. Which makes the real question, what is my... What am I liable for? If I die, you know, what do I stand to lose? Wait, isn't David Duchovny, Mulder? If I may heard me asking that, she'd kick my ass. But... I don't remember who David Duchovny is. I think it's Mulder. Hey, cool. I need zinc or titanium or I'm gonna die. Isn't that fun? Jesus Christ. Oh, cool. My inventory's too full for the zinc. What a world, what a world. There's my ship right there. There's my ship right there. I miss as I would fucking kill you if I didn't love you. Like what? I just forgot who. Oh shit. I did some damage just now. Give me the Heridium. Also, David Duchovny's the man, and even though he's very handsome, I would much rather be aware of who Gillian Anderson is. Can we go? It is only 2 minutes away. I could discover yet another thing on my own pussy-ass planet. But it seems so far. Where's my ship, even? There's the ship. It's over the mountain. Well, that's quite the thwack. Look, I just, oh god, another milestone. I'm sure it's for walking, huh? Well, what else, what other choice do we have when we can't teleport to our pussy-ass ship? Fuck this game. I already have, like, 4 stars on some bullshit. And all I've been doing is wandering around for 2 hours because I didn't understand that we in a world where I can't just teleport back to my ship. Ain't that some shit? All I need to do, man, is make it so that I can keep more valuables on the ship. Maybe increase the, you know, storage capacity on the ship. And then just transfer everything to my ship and die. I make a habit out of dying. Because I can, the gear you have can teleport to the ship, so why the hell shouldn't we be able to? This is all horse shit. Oh man, I got nothing to boost myself up with now. Just get me the hell out of here. Just get me the hell out of here. Credito says, you actually understood that, Aime? I figured it was just to confuse people. Ed says he went to sleep, but fuck it, Kyle, I'm gonna watch till the stream is done. My fucking ship, dude. 2 hours ago we were here. And now we're back. Jesus Christ. Feels good to be back. And now I can finally take the fuck off. Let's do this. Oh my god. At this big ass planet I was just on. Shit, son. Oh, shit. Whoa. The planet had a moon. hell's this out here? Kyle Cluster. I'm aware. Yo, Irwin said watch out for the Borg. Don't joke. Oh, hell yeah. Give me that thanium. Okay, talk about fucking... What's the word? Man, this is like putting me to sleep. It's so therapeutic. I feel like I already justified my purchase with this. We're frustrating as hell because I had to walk back to the ship. But boy, does that really give you a sense of scale. Who are these assholes? Probably just AI? Get away from this planet. Oh shit! I feel tethered to this planet somehow. Wow, the space music is so cute. I feel like the game insinuates that I should go land there. So let's do so. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that? Oh, you know what? We're also flying the wrong way. We need to shift the controls so that it's inverted when I'm in the ship, please. Starship controls. Think. Okay. Okay, no. Well, I guess I'd be looking for some sort of inversion. Control settings. Flight controls normal. Okay. There we go. So that when I push it up, it goes down. This is what I'm looking for. Okay. Oh boy, and it has more people watching it than this YouTube is dead monkey. It has his name we have. What's all the shit in space, man? Right, there are no free slots in the ship's inventory. What am I supposed to do about that? I need like a base or something. How about that? ₹83 aluminum, ₹100 carbon. Not a lot of copper. Might as well transfer it. Can I make more space? Components? Device? Consumables? And curiosity? Doesn't seem to be a way to upgrade the ship space. So where do I go to make a sexier ship? Where could I go to make a sexier ship? I have no idea. I've never heard Stripes refer to anybody as son. So that's fun. Why is that planet so far? Oh shit. That was close. It says I'll arrive at that planet in 20 minutes. It must be massive. Or maybe I just have a really slow ship. Oh my god. Oh my god. I guess we're going. Ah! I was gonna run into that. We're not even close to it. Oh, dude, I can engage my monkey boost. Some sort of hyperdrive. Oh, shoot. By holding both the bumpers, must use the G-force. Meow. Punch it. Yeah, punch it. 17, 16, 15, 14. This is sick as hell, baby. Wait, what's that shit out there? What's that yellow thing out there? God, stop the madness. Stop boosting. I should have been trying to travel there first. It's like the... It's a space station. That's what I need. I need to increase the space that I can have. Otherwise, I won't be maximizing the amount of things that I can do. I feel that I'm nearing the depletion of my fuel. But what can I do? But try to get to that space station. I'm running out of fuel. This is bad.
Shit! I was gonna crash into that fucking space station.
Right. Looks like we made it. That's no moon.
Ground control to Major Kyle! Yeah!
Well, guys, we've been doing this for 2 hours somehow, and I feel that this is the time to stop the stream. Thank you for coming along with me, and I hope that you'll join me again soon. Until then, I'll see you later.
No man's a wow.
Is that a real person? Why is this shirt so? Why is this fucking ship so much more kick-ass than mine? This can't be a real dude. This is like the Kyle cluster after all. The pilot clicks its beak to indicate that it's open to training. It might also be able to discuss the stale of a starship. Make an offer on the lifeform starship. Why the fuck would I want your corny ass looking starship? What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Okay, you got shielding shit. Okay. A little bit of heridium. Don't be rolling around while I'm talking to you. Alright? You frog bird. You lizard bird. You're a lizard guy. With a beaky. This guy. Alright, look. No, he doesn't seem to have anything I want. I mean, whoa, was that a damn sword? What the fuck am I gonna do with a dagger, though? Come on now. Also, he's pretty pricey. I'm out of here, homie. Let's see. Let's look at this ship and see if it's something that I want. I'm not sure I like the look of this ship. It's kind of weird. I think it's funny that, like, I could look at a ship I like and be like, yo, I want that ship. I'll buy it off you. And he's all like, oh, yes, I'm going to need all the Zootoloniums in the galaxy. The Zootoloniums. Chase says, bye, Kyle. I love your videos. I love you, man. And I love everybody else, even if they're quiet or we're acting like a 12-year-old in the stream chat. I'm here for you. And I will talk to you all soon. This was exciting. I can't wait to play more.